Yeah, so we're not gonna let you leave here with that.
Hey, Flash. Heard a lot about you.
That's great.
Can't say the same for you, though.
The name's Jesse Quick.
So in episode 304, we bring in two rogues. The Mirror Master, who's a fan favorite, one of the most iconic rogues out there, and his partner in crime, Top.
Anything for you, baby.
Originally in the comics, Top was a male, but we decided to change that and turn her into Rosalind Dillon.
There's a new king in town.
And I'm the queen. Yeah, I wouldn't be too sure about that.
Oh, I would, little girl.
So the two of them combined are sort of the taking over the mantle of the rogues. Now that Captain Cold has sort of stepped aside, and they both, as a team, create a lot of problems for Flash and our team.
Are you really sure you have to leave?
Just a lot that I still have to fix on my Earth.
Yeah, but you know it's more fun when you're here helping us fix stuff on our Earth.
He is right. Hasn't been the same without you.
The team doesn't feel complete without Harrison Wells.
The team is starting to dread the idea of not having a Harrison Wells with them to sort of fight crime.
Then change that.
Harry has this great idea that there's a whole multiverse full of Harrison Wells out there.
You want one? Let's go get one.
In pretty hilarious fashion, these guys go out and then sort of audition for new Harrison Wells.
I'm not sure I can stomach another Wells with your bedside manner.
I care for you too, you jackwagon.